You okay?
I'm fine, I'm just tired.
I know it's been difficult lately.
Do you think it gets easier?
What do you mean?
I didn't ask for this. It's actually funny. We don't choose to be here, but life just throws all of its challenges at us. And we're just supposed to take it. And then maybe someday we'll be able to find something, someone, that might just make it all worthwhile. Why weren't you there?
I'm sorry, Dad. If I could go back and change it, I would. I should have been there on time. I should have.
But you weren't. None of what you're saying is gonna make me feel better, and none of it's gonna change anything. You weren't there for me. Really, what is it?
Yeah.
Thanks, Mom. Mom?
I'm sorry, Anya. I don't know how to tell you this, but you can't go.
Why not?
Because of everything that's happened. Davy needs you. We need you.
You guys will be fine, and I'll only be a few hours away.
You're not going.
Why not?
Anya, you know your sister. I can't control her.
That's the problem. You think she needs to be controlled. But she'd actually listen to you if
Anya,
you just showed some...
How dare you speak to me?
No, Mom, I'm sorry. I can't do this with you right now. I'm already late.
For what?
To fetch Devi.
Where is Devi?
She's at that party with Danielle. She said that you said that... You have no idea where she is right now, do you? You see, this is exactly what I mean. You don't care about where we are or what we're doing. You're here, but you're not here!
She's inside.
Marco, ou. Jy hoor wat gebeur het.
Okay. I'm not going anywhere. I'm here. I'm always gonna be here.
But you weren't there, okay?
I know.
I was all alone. You don't know what it feels like. No one knows what it feels like.
I wish it was me.
Thank you.
And I wished upon a shooting star. It reminded me that you're not that far. Star.